All right, here are the runners that I suppose are kicking off London's St. Patrick's Day Parade. Not really sure. Maybe they were running a marathon and they got lost and found a parade instead. I don't know. Who knows?
I reckon that's what happened.
Okay, and this group over here is the... It's the people with flags. Oh, they have shirts on. I'm trying to read the shirts. Bagpipe players. come some more trucks. They are Irish trucks.
Thank you.
guy videoing us.
And if you fly from Shannon, you will hear it in New York. In London or Toronto, no matter where you go. And all across Australia, you'll hear it all below.
Dancing back over there. I think I missed their dancing. One is coming slowly. Okay, we've got more step dancers.
Thank you.
answer. Was indeed Chile.
Slide through.
St. Patrick's Day Hare Krishnas. Lingering Hare Krishna.
County Kerry.
No food.
Thank you.
the man himself, St. Patrick. Marchathon.
Wanna go in?
I've got a show to catch at 3, so I will stand here for another 5 minutes or so and then go off to catch my show. Going to see Cruel Intentions. West End, the musical. But yeah, I think that that was the meat and potatoes of it. Just like the Thanksgiving Day Parade ends in New York with Santa Claus, the St. Patrick's Day Parade in London ends with St. Patrick. And then you just got a bunch of people marching or walking. I guess they're not really marching, but, yeah, so, there we go. Oh, can't forget the ladies in the suits, ladies in the suits. Woohoo! So that about concludes things. I hope you enjoyed the parade. And I'm off to my show. Take care.